Edison's secret lab?
Yes, it's based on a popular TV show, and it's more geared for obviously science related stuff. So there's videos that you can watch from the TV show. There's science related games that the kids can play to kind of get a feel or more acquainted with science. And then also too, you can learn about popular historical science figures like Marie Curie, Thomas Edison,
cool.
A few others. So it definitely gets your kids involved with science.
The parents could probably learn a thing or two from the app as well.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
All right, the next one, Khan Academy. I've heard the name Khan before. Is this the teaching instruction guy?
Yeah, Khan Academy is a nonprofit organization that believes that education should be free for everyone.
That's it, yes.
Yeah, so this app, which is available for all devices, allows anyone of any age to learn about any subject that's out there. So whether it be math, geography, science, you name it, they've got learning. Well, they've got stuff in the app that'll help you learn about all the subjects that are out there. And it's good for young kids, and it's also good for adults as well.
Cool.
Okay, speaking of math, Zap-Zap Math.
Zap-Zap Math.
Will this help parents with homework when we're trying to help kids?
Will it help parents with Common Core math, too?
I think so, yeah. Because I know I have that issue with my kids in math. I just forgot all that stuff.
Yeah.
But Zap-Zap Math is a fun app that allows kids to learn addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division in a game-like environment. It's really space themed, so you could really throw in the Star Wars theme and say, hey, you can play a nice space app, and it'll be fun, and it'll help you learn your math skills as well.
Oh, fun.
That is neat.
I'm gonna try that one.
All right, Zinkers prep for the SAT test.
Yes, that's right. Zinkers, currently they're offering this app free for both Android and iPhone devices. What it does is it's got flashcards and it's got practice tests that obviously older kids can use in order to prepare for the SAT. I guess in a few months they're also going to have an ACT version of this. So, I mean, it's really, if you want to get your kids to get good scores on the SAT and the ACT, this is a very important app to download onto their devices that they can get good scores.
Practice makes perfect.
I wish that app was around when I needed it.
Me too.
No kidding. That'll be helpful. Is it Planet Letra?
Yes, Planet Letra.
Okay.
This app transports kids to the Planet Letra where they learn, and it's for younger kids, I would say probably from 2 to 6, but they learn words, sentence structures. It's kind of like the old blocks where you can move around words and letters and you can learn how to form sentences and just learn how pronouns and all those other English related subjects work.
Perfect.
Do you still write in cursive?
I do.
You
when
do?
I'm handwriting
it. Do you still write in cursive?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
You know what? I don't anymore. But this app right here, Crazy Cursive Letters.
Yes. It's an app that's geared for young kids that will put letters on the screen and kids can just follow the arrows and learn how to work, use cursive. It comes in, I think, at least 3 different languages. But it's a great app if your kid's struggling with cursive. Learning to write cursive, it's a great way to teach them how to utilize their hands and to work with cursive. The good thing about this app, too, is that it works phonically. So when it throws a word on the screen, it'll kind of sound out the word or the letter. So they not only learn how to write in cursive, but they kind of learn word and sentence structure as well.
Neat stuff.
And the last one you have for us is Big City Vehicles.
Oh, I love this app. It's fun to watch. Basically, it transports kids to a big city environment where they can learn how vehicles and how people work in a big city. So you'll see vehicles like a dump truck drive by, and it'll identify it being a dump truck or a fire truck or an ambulance. And you can go down into the subway and see the subway trains drop people on and off the subway, and it just talks and it interacts, and it's just a really nice app for younger kids to get involved with because it's a lot better than seeing them play Minecraft and just shooting up everything on the screen.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Reminds
Thank
me of the
so
picture
much.
Books
no
I, used
problem.
To show, I used to show Gus back in the day. So.
Oh, where you flip the book
you
and then they
the
had
book,
the letter.
Yeah,
and,
the picture, the truck, the ambulance, all those, that's neat.
Yeah, and you don't have to worry about ruining the book because with some of those books, you'd flip the thing and it'd tear off. So this hat, it's saving a tree.
Yeah.
So
great ideas, Burton.
Well, thank you.
Again, Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
Tell your boys Merry Christmas.